who moved to America at the beginning of the 20th century, the turn of the 20th century, and quickly became enveloped into the ranks of the itinerant workers on the east coast of America that were vast at that point, and very quickly became involved in the kind of turmoil, industrial disputes and so on that were going on amongst that group of workers. And quickly he joined what was then, still exists in fact, a union called the IWW, and it was a singing union. It was called the Singing Union, you know, and they all wrote songs and composed music and so on. And it was there he kind of learnt his trade as a songwriter and as a poet, which is two of the main kind of things he's remembered for. This isn't a song by him, but it's a song about him. I'm sure a lot of you will know it, and the last line of every verse kind of repeats round, so please do join. I dreamed I saw Joe last night, alive as you and me. Says I to Joe, you're 10 years dead. I never died, said he. I never died, said he. Them copper bosses shot you, Joe. They filled you full of lead. Takes more than guns to kill a man, says Joe, and I ain't dead. Says Joe, and I ain't dead. Then standing there, as large as life, and smiling with his eyes, says Joe, what they forgot to kill, goes on to organize, goes on to organize. From San Diego up to Maine, in every mill and mine, where workers strike and organize, it's there Joe Hill you'll find, it's there Joe Hill you'll find. I dreamed I saw Joe last night, alive as you and me. Says I to Joe, 10 years dead. I never died, said he. I never died, said he. Thank you very much.